Give me an excuse, and I'll eat your brains from your skull and drink your blood.
This table is for the Undaunted only.
The Undaunted have no time for weaklings or beggars.
You don't look like an Undaunted to me. Get out of here while you still can.
Doom has come to Craglorn. The stars have vanished from the sky. Will no one listen? Will no one help?
Thank you. Redoran? Don't you recognize Telvanni Excellence? You there, adventurer! If you've come to plunder these ruins, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. One of my competitors has really made a mess of things. If you've come... We suffered a major setback at the hands of Artisan Lenarman, a grave robber of exceptionally low breeding. He's looking for an artifact, you see, and thought he could use us to find it. I managed to escape, but left my Dwemer control rod behind. The heart of Lorcan, as if it even exists. The irony is that this ruin really does contain an item of power, a Dwemer relic called a Pathark Prism. If you help me rescue my aides, retrieve my rod, and obtain this prism, I'd happily compensate you. With the exception of capable bodyguards like Vimy Lacroix, finding competent assistance has proven difficult. Unfortunately, she and I were separated during our escape. I suggest you begin searching for Vimy at our camp inside the ruins. That's an excellent question. Scholarship on the subject leaves much to be desired. One of my less daring contemporaries believes it might function as a kind of codex, translating tonal patterns into legible script. Difficult to say. A tonal codex sounds almost too good to be true. But I don't have the luxury of dismissing such rumors out of hand, particularly when a scoundrel like Lenarman takes interest. Because he's an incompetent fraud, the fool couldn't find dirt if he fell off a horse. He needs an experienced scholar to guide him through the ruin. You see, Lenarman believes this might be the final resting place of the Heart of Lorcan. Not familiar with the myth? Priests will tell you that the god Lorcan tricked various divine forces into creating the world. This upset the natural order of things, and so his fellow gods yanked his heart out as punishment. Don't be ridiculous. The Heart of Lorcan is a work of pure fantasy. Unless you believe it plausible that Auriel attached Lorcan's talking heart to an arrow and shot it across the sea. We'll find no ancient god hearts here. Sorry to disappoint. Yes, one of my own design. A fine piece of craftsmanship, if I do say so myself. I hope those thugs didn't break it when they stole it from me. The rod exerts control over Dwemer automata. Even a fool like Lenarman could cause some havoc with it. Yes, and I'm sure he's using it to great effect. The rod can deactivate some of the machines and turn others into allies. Far too powerful a device for the likes of Lenarman. When you face him, make sure you retrieve that rod.